No homo, but I wasn't gon' lose, cause I wasn't gon' suck dick for no views. You see me if you see me, nigga, I'm not even fucking. I had to get a hold of myself.
Run, bitch, run!
Terrorist attack is headquarters. All units run immediately.
Get in, you fucking faggot! I didn't know I had to escort him. Please tell me there's another star here. Fuck, it didn't go away. Alright, we need to go back to the shop. Alright. I got you, bruh. Don't worry.
Well, we're moving on up.
Moving on up.
To the east side.
Moving on up.
To a deluxe apartment.
Yo, LeBron, though.
No.
Damn it! Get off my ass! I'm trying to fucking hit the movie for you again. Let's go. No car seen me coming here too. So it makes it even look even better. Even though you know damn well, guys, that if a car did see me, a cop car did see me coming here, it wouldn't even have mattered. They would have just act like, where did he go? Right. But yeah, it made it a little better that no car actually did see me pull up in here. Alright, let's go back to Kane. See, now we finish the missions, man. That the phone missions are so hard, yo. Like, unnecessary. Like, why is it that hard, man?
It is impossible to overestimate the importance of etiquette in this line of work. To my eternal shame, a man once did me a favor, and I've never had the opportunity to repay his kindness. The man's weakness is mother cards, and he has requested that we acquire him certain models for his collection. Needless to say, we must give him the cards as a gift to repay the debt that I owe him. You must obtain the cars on this list and deliver them to a garage behind the car park in Newport. My honor demands it.
As long as you're paying me, man, I don't give a fuck. The cars have to be in mint condition. Y'all gave me 6 minutes time to get these cars and bring them back. Bitch! Get the fuck up, you ass clown!
What are you, nuts?
What are you, nuts? Shut the fuck up and get out, bitch. Alright, come on, we need two more cars. We could do this in 3 minutes. They're right there next to each other. We could do this in 3 minutes. Get in the car! Let's go. We ain't even crashed that at all. We got 2 minutes, man. Make it fucking happen.
Ain't you got respect for your elder?
No, I don't have respect for my elder. Get out, Granny, before I skull fuck you, bitch. Oh, God. Granny, your car sucks dick! Fucking granny bitch. right, we have a minute and 30, guys. We have a minute and 30. This car is gonna get shot at. So it'll be cool. Woo. So this car gets shot at and doesn't need to go to the paint shop. But if I fucking just spit on the car, I would need to take it to the paint shop. That's so fucking stupid. Yo, Trey, this is Grand Theft Auto 3, man. Oh, no, there's nothing over here. Well, that's fucking great. You know what? I need to save this game. You know what? I'm gonna do one more K mission and then I'm gonna save. Let's go.
When trouble looms, the fool turns his back, while the wise man faces it down. The Colombian cartel have ignored repeated requests to leave our interests in liberty well alone. Now they are negotiating terms with the Jamaicans in order to humiliate us further. They are finalizing a deal across town. Take one of my men, steal a Yardi car, and go pay your respects to the Colombians. Our honor demands that you leave no one alive!
Our honor demands! Like, shut the fuck. Shut up. Our honor demands. Chinese and Asian people, period, their goddamn fucking honor. Get off the road!
They're gone!
Our honor demands. Alright, where do I have to go? It says steal a Yardi car. Whatever the fuck that is. I feel like it's this one.
That
They're usually over here. Cause these are where the cartel. This is where the cartel is. See what I'm getting shot at. Now I need to figure out. Yardy to fucking search this up. Get out, bitch! Alright, so we got the car. Let's go, boy! Hurry up! It's got time for your ass? Go, baby. Fuck y'all niggas, man. Just rolled up on them. Did what we had to do. Feel me, bruh? And now we gone. The ghost in the wind. You ain't seen nothing.
Thank you.
You ain't see that either. Or that. Yo. Y'all ain't see none of that. What the? What the fuck?
You're going down.
Good thing I don't have no timer, because I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to be running to. There we go.
I'm gonna get a gun.
You know, good boy.
25,000, man.
He smells like cheese.
Alright, let me go save this shit right now. Nick, I can. Nick! Bruh! Jeez, what the fuck? Okay. Alright. Yo, y'all ain't seen nothing, man. What the fuck? Get that guy. I didn't do anything to you. Just like cops beating the hell out of the innocent.